absolute cock.
Speaking of cake,
maybe you should marry that thing since you love it so much.
Bars. They must have
every pony in the empire all fucking it up.
Go away.
That over there is a crystal mint bath, which relaxes your body. Now, I realize it can be kind of strange to be me. When meeting with important guests, it was tradition for rulers of the Crystal Empire to weave crystals into their veins in a very rare way.
If I may have a word, I have two new stones for you.
Well, do any of the other stylists here know how to do the traditional royal ceremonial headdress?
I suppose I could get a shot.
Oh, Rarity, you would do that for me?
I'll have plenty of time to figure out exactly how to do this.
Wonderful.
Testing.
What do you mean?
Whoa.
We're gonna blow.
Crystal castles.
What are you doing here?
We finished the welcome committee song.
What are you doing here?
What are you doing?
You have got to buy me some time.
Gotta find her before Cadence finds out what a mess we've made of.
The word is MLP.
MLP
was originally a kind of very sweet TV show. Marmelada was originally, and indeed in Portugal today still is, served with soda. Do we think of marmalade today as a fruit? Yay. It was, the word itself in English was Portuguese, a kind of thick, very sweet paste or gel made from boiled up rinses, and sometimes it's bitter. And you end up with a sort of flavour that makes marmalade service. Well, it has to do with people, productions, and also the manner in which they could jizz and shit. Marmalade production is particularly associated from this time with marmalade. MLP has been associated with something very sensuous and a bit sexy. Getting it on. I won't translate that. So what we think of as a great British breakfast is actually
marmalade.
Portuguese,
and that's a fruit.
You shout it loud, but I can't hear it. Fuck my ass, boy.
You call that great and powerful?
The great and powerful Trixie doesn't trust the great and powerful Trixie.
Whoa.
Jizz.
Don't y'all care about nothing.
I hope you and Applejack don't have any
alcohol.
Come on in. And then.
Bike is away. I'm home all alone tonight.
Ah.
101. All you've ever wanted to know about cock, but were afraid to ask.
My own personal cock. You should see the dolphin. I've been waiting for a chance to use it, and today's the day. Shut up!
Pony? Yes.
Great! Yay!
Great!
It'll be great.
Yummy! Sis, this is called a mask.
We're giving each other it. We have to do it. It says so in the book.
Would you eat that?
Yeah, I think we should move on.